A cup of tea. They don't call that often to check if my cup is half empty or half full, steeped as they are in their own liquid lives. So I brew each day from a brisk walk, a weed pulled, a page read, a good deed done. I add a little sugar if the flavor's too bland. I savor the warmth of an Earl Grey day and leave the reading of tea leaves for Sears when my cup is nearly dry.